Welcome to Back to Basics. In this episode, we will be discussing AWS best practices for backing up your SAP HANA databases, as well as developing a basic DR strategy. Starting with the AWS Backend Agent, which is an SAP certified backup and restore solution for your HANA-based workloads running on Amazon EC2. Previously in my career, I worked for a company that didn't have a resilient backup solution for their SAP environment. They relied on scheduled backups and storing them on a physical server. Unfortunately, one day that server crashed and they lost several production backups. This is where the backend agent comes in handy. It is installed on your SAP HANA database, and it backs up the data directly to an Amazon S3 bucket. As part of the configuration, an IAM role is attached to the EC2 instance that provides the required S3 permissions. The solution supports full, incremental, differential, and log backup types. It's a secure and reliable solution that can prevent a data loss incident like the one I had experienced. Now let's talk about cross-region replication. I learned the importance of this when working with a customer who had their SAP data stored in a single geographical region. They were concerned what would happen if that region went down. That's when I recommended the cross-region replication feature in S3, which allows you to create a bucket in the secondary region and set up replication from the bucket in the primary region. This ensures that your critical SAP HANA backups are available in the event of a disaster. And with the replication time control feature, we get a 99.99% SLA that your objects will be replicated to the secondary bucket within 15 minutes. Finally, let's talk about disaster recovery. This is when you really need a backup plan. By taking Amazon Machine Images, or AMIs, of your SAP production systems in the primary region and copying them to a secondary region, you can restore SAP systems in the event of a disaster. This is known as cold or passive DR. And the best part is you can automate much of this process using AWS Systems Manager. You can take the AMIs and ship them to a secondary region, as well as automate bringing up your DR instances. Systems Manager can even begin your backup restore procedures. It gives you the peace of mind that you can recover your systems in case of a disaster. These solutions help prevent a data loss disaster and provide peace of mind to customers running SAP. Please check out the links below for more details. Thank you for watching Back to Basics, and see you next time.